Blue Tip is the one that like Icebound Glaceon. You can see we're back for another episode of Pokemon Black and White, and I'm here with.
Oh god. Yeah, I guess I could be a little birdie.
Because every single Pokemon game you play, you always get a bird.
But did you or did you not know?
Oh! Whoops! Rival battle! I forgot about this. I actually completely forgot this is a thing. And he's in a leopard! Perfect! That leopard! I'm using a bug tip. But actually, it works. It really doesn't matter. Faked out and did. I get an Oreo! I mean, remember how I said that thing's insanely powerful? Wait, it's still on TV, but I have rock polish. Yeah. Rock got level 24, so rock. What did he use, headbutt? Yeah. Oh, you do what now? He is the second page of yours. Josh on it? His name is literally Do What? Do What? Do What? Yeah, and if HP is gonna get low, just go off. I get one or one. I should have switched to This guy is, but you don't know who he is. He's the same color hair as me, except for he's like triple my age almost. And his name is Older. He's definitely not an elder, you know, that just shaped one letter. I still don't get to change my items. It literally throws me right into another battle. It doesn't let me change my items. Oh, this is an easy battle. Healing items, so they weren't able to heal properly.
Oh my god.
I guess. You want to know why Bolt could be so good? No. What Bolt does is increases your attack by 50% and your defense by 50%. So you're twice, or you're 50% more physically bulky, and you do 50% more damage. Really good for early on in the game. Really, really good for early on in the game. Later on, not so much. Later on, you'll be just so powerful. Yeah. Well, if you guys are wondering if I switched which fossil I had, just kidding. I want to change it, but I can't. Because I feel like using the system. We'll be right back. fifth badge, even more. The more badges, the more trainers, and the stronger the level.
Okay.
Yeah. I think it changes every odd number. But when you get four badges, it'll be the same level. But it's every odd number. I got a crit. Russell, you got this.
Thank you.
don't think you can hold an umbrella. There's enough arms. The glasses, though? Do you want that glasses, or... Actually, that's not what you have access to right now.
Oh, there's some glasses.
There is? No, that's it. Oh my god! Oh my god, this looks, you're literally doing a contest. Oh, you did a beauty contest, didn't you? What the fuck? How did it do that on it? Did like a handstand? Oh, you guys doing it too? Oh no, he just did rolls. No, if you win first place. If you win first place, you get it. Probably not worth it. Oh my gosh, there's two Garfields. They're both good for speech. Die! Because for some reason you lived on 1 HP. Oh, you did a storyline event too. Oh my gosh, hello. I know how far you are into the cutscene, so I know what I mean. Oh wow, I'm getting a lot of HP. Getting there.
Okay, you can still let him
fame. I'm not gonna let him fame because eventually he's gonna have to move or turn. I can make it to the next town before he even finishes that cutscene. Now I'm in a cutscene.
Yeah.
I'm out of the cutscene too. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Talk to you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, subscribe. We'll see you guys then. I blame you. I really do. Like, 26 minutes and... Wait. 20 seconds?